Chris Payne here from Payne Outdoors. Today we're giving you a first look at the YakPower, the 8 switch system. So this is going to give you a ton of options for hooking up different things. So you're going to have bow, midship, stern, 1, 2, 3, and a multi-stage nav light. This also is the one it's the oval shape, the one best show for kayak accessory at Paddle Sports Retailer last summer. And this thing is just light years beyond what the previous product was. And the previous product was good, but this one is so much better. So let me show you guys. I've just finished my install and I'll have an install video later for you guys to check out. But let me show you kind of how the system is set up and how it works. So we're gonna look down here at, I've got a battery box that's got my batteries housed in here. I'm gonna turn it on. And then you'll notice that your Wi-Fi, or your Bluetooth, I'm sorry, your Bluetooth automatically is trying to search and find your device to connect. And once those are paired, it's gonna pick it up every time. And I don't have anything connected to it yet. And I'm gonna go ahead and turn on my power. Now here's the thing to remember about this switch. So you can have just this box if you want to use the Bluetooth on a phone or on a tablet or something like that. I went ahead and installed the panel just in case I had a situation where I didn't want to have my phone out or dealing with that. So let's look back down here. You can see we've got a multi-stage nav. So when I press that, you'll see that it also lights up the anchor. That's because we're going to light up these nav lights up here, and it'll light up a powered 360 light if we've got that hooked up to the anchor system. You hit nav light again, and what it does is it'll drop off the red and green, and then your anchor will still be on. And then you've got your bow, your midships, your stern, and I've got a 1, a 2, and a 3 as well. So we've got all of these plugged into something right now. The number 2 is actually this SAE port, and I've installed this USB dongle so that I can charge my phone or whatever where I'm going. That's removable and pluggable and all that great stuff. So this is kind of if you're going to control it from this box, but there's really no need to have to manually come up here and push all these buttons. What we can do is we can actually come over to the switch here, and I can power it on and power it off. Now, an important thing to know about this switch is it has basically a sleep mode built into it, so it doesn't draw extra power, keeping all these lit up. And you can see it just went off right there. Everything is still operating. I just need to touch a button and it'll automatically return to right where it is. So if I wanted to turn off my midships, I just do like that. And then I can turn it right back on. And so I've got the same controls that I had inside the switcher, inside the cockpit, but I didn't have to use those. I can use it right here. I also have all of these buttons that are available on the app. So the Android app is out right now, and the iPhone application is gonna be out very, very soon. Around March, you're gonna be able to get these in all of your retailers, Bass Pro, Cabela's, my favorite paddle sports store, Mariner Sales up in Dallas. They carry YakPower. You're gonna be able to get them at all your favorite paddle shops. If you have a paddle shop that doesn't yet carry YakPower, you might wanna ask them, because all of this stuff is plug and play. I didn't solder a single wire. There's no soldering, there's no butt splices, there's none of that involved. This is just SAE plug and play, ready to go.